州好戏，依照惯例要带给大家本周十大好球。本周十大好球让 Vince Carter 在空中为您揭开序幕。Daniel Marshall 和 Reggie Miller 互飙三分球。最会传球的前锋之一，暴龙队的 Charles Oakley 背后地板传球，漂亮助攻。
Nifty little pass down to Morris Peterson. What a pass, Charles Oakley, one of the best passing forwards in the league.
The France 是今年金块队表现出色的重要功臣。排名第六的 Tim Thomas 要来耍一耍魔术。
Thomas drives the paint. Scoop shot.
Oh, incredible shot from Tim Thomas.
Vince Carter 和 Oakley 默契多好，来看看本周第五好球就知道。
Hits himself right in the head. I hate when that happens.
Adam Iverson 妙传 McCullough 狠狠灌篮。
Takes some hard to the cup. Lead from McCullough who slams for two. Brilliantly done by Iverson.
进入到前三名，首先是 Kobe Bryant 和 Shaquille O'Neal 联手出击。
Score! What a nice play! They point to each other coming down the floor. They slap hands as they pass.
That was a nice pass.
Nice.
Understatement, huh?
Yeah.
好久不见的 Nick Van Ansel 贡献了本周第二。
He breaks down the middle. He scores. He's fouled. That's a sensational penetration play by Van Exel.
最后这个礼拜最精彩的是太阳队 Cliff Robinson 超节后单手灌篮。
Jelani McCoy, the rebound stolen by Cliff Robinson. Robinson hammers it in. He challenged McCoy. What a powerful move by Cliff Robinson.